So these are 7 gallon water jugs and they weigh approximately 60 pounds each. So I just spread the weight out, pulled them across the ice. One. I topped off this dead white spruce tree and I've been using it to mount my trail cameras at the intersection for a couple years now. So I'm going to strip all the bark off of it and mark it at 1 foot intervals, and I'll use it to measure the depth of the snow. I got a coyote on trail camera about a week ago and I keep seeing his tracks around. You don't hear the coyotes yapping. I think they're terrified of the wolves, so they stay quiet. So I'm headed back to the lake that has my targets on it. I got a little bit more maintenance I need to do there. So that's where I'm headed right now.
one of these gadgets when you hit your target. These LEDs will illuminate. You'll be able to see them even 1,000 yards. So we'll give this a shot. It sits on the back side of the plate and just that little bit pokes up above or below. You can put it on the side or the bottom. I don't know where I'm going to put this.
Just giving this target a quick scuff with some sandpaper. I'll come back later with some white paint and give it a fresh coat.
So the orange target is for 50 cal, and that's going to be out at 1 mile. It's a replacement target for one I had out there, which was too small. The little 10-inch plate, I'm going to take that back up the hill. But anyhow, when you hit the target with a round, the LEDs light up. Seems to be on there pretty good. So as soon as I can get the snow machine and the sled down here, I'll get that orange target secured and get that moved down the trail, get that one set up out at 1 mile.
So in the area of my primitive deadfall trap, it's called a kuyamka. I have a bunch of dead white spruce. They're all beetle killed, and I'm just cleaning up this area. Once there's enough snow on the ground, I'll bring the snow machine with the sled and take all this wood back up to the cabin.
Run along. That away. See you. Blah, 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 blah. Eat it. Scoot. Beat it.